In the Ocean Waking Sailing School, coming soon to DR. You better try sailing school, a good therapy. You relax and nothing like it be in the water. Dominican Republic, they have the best harbor. The best harbor, they call it Luperon. There's a hurricane hole. When the hurricane come, you both not be no damaged. This is the only place in around the world is in DR, in the Hispaniola Island. That's why I want to ask you to bring the boat to the Hispaniola Island, because when the hurricane come, you both not be no damaged. Just prepare to come into DR, to the Dominican Republic. Dominican Republic is a beauty. You can eat a lot of organic fruit for free: mango, guava, lemon, avocado, a lot of different organic fruit. You can go to out to the country and you pick it out and you eat it. That's only in the Dominican Republic. Coming soon, sailing in school. And one play in the Dominican Republic, you better try sailing in school. It's good therapy, you relax, and the stress will go away. And le voy a decir a la gente que tiene su dinerito, principalmente para su niño, cuando salgan de la escuela, del colegio, pues enseño a navegar barco de vela. Es una buena terapia, se relaja uno mucho, se ve el estrés de la vida, y bueno, para cuando los niños regresen de nuevo al colegio, vienen bien relax. Dominican Republic tiene largo, tiene mucha bahía, como la bahía de Samaná, tiene también hay la Saona, tiene también la Romana, tiene otro de Bahía Ibi. A lot of beautiful play in the Dominican Republic. Then the harbor in Punta Cana, coming soon, sailing school to the Hispaniola Island. You better try sailing school. It's good therapy, you relax, and the trail go away. And I want to ask again all my cotton from the United States, from Europe, to bring the boat for me in the Hispaniola Island. They can pay me in peso. You find me in the YouTube video in favor. God bless you to you, especially Dominican Republic. Y digo que los que están equivocados, que Dios le ayude a entender razón. Se le quiere. Adiós. Goodbye.